Hey guys, welcome back to Deadman 1010 and welcome back to LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. And this is of course part 15 of the story walkthrough for this game. And we are going to be concluding at World's End, the third movie in the four movie selection that, well, we get for this game, and the only Pirates of the Caribbean movies that were around when this game was made in... Sorry about the cough, guys, but yeah, in 2011, these four films were the only ones that were made at that time, so therefore, we only get these four. So there you go. And we're about to finish the second to last film of those four, which is At World's End. So, we have, for chapter 5, we have the Maelstrom. Maelstrom, something like that. I don't entirely know. But let's do this thing. Or thing. And come after this episode, guys. What's it? I'll be taking a break from this game. So then I can... try and basically pre-record it, get up to where I am here on PlayStation 4 for LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, since I've now got PlayStation Now and LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean was on that little bit there. So that explains what will be happening there. So obviously, angry faces, rock, paper, scissors, crab arm. Okay, we're moving sides. I don't understand that particularly. Neither do they. He can't get out. That's funny. He can't even get out. Nice. Nicely done. Oh no! He decided to just... he just decided to bump into us, and now we've got to get all the pieces again. Okay. Mr. Gibbs just smiling. That's funny. I mean, like, he didn't even do anything wrong, so, he has every right to be smiling. But, yeah. After this level, guys, like I said, I will be taking a break from LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean to basically... basically, I'm going to be doing it pre-recorded, but I'm going to be trying to get up to where I will be after this level, but on PlayStation 4, obviously, with the whole PlayStation Now thing that I've got, and basically, LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean was a part of that, so now I'm in the process of trying to basically move this walkthrough series up to PlayStation 4, so that explains that. So, yeah, don't expect LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean to really be going on until I've done that. So that could be a while, give or take. So, I digress. So, we've gotten those studs. We are now Barbossa and Will Turner. And let's get rolling. Okay. Oh no, we didn't quite get all those studs. Nice. There we go. So we got the umbrella, which we've basically got to give to this guy that started this whole thing. Not that I think he deserves it, but whatever. If the game wants us to do it, then the game wants us to do it. And he pukes out his eyeball, so now we can put that in there. Nice bit of payback there for making us have to do all this by him just casually tripping. There you go. So we're making this woman go all ginormous. I don't know why we're doing that. But okay. A little mean, but I digress. It is what it is. So we now need to do this. Oh no, we don't want to be attacking Elizabeth. Boom, 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 boom. No, we missed out on all those studs and all those studs. That's not good, we're missing out on all kinds of studs. There we go. Got the trombone. Or trumpet. One or the other. Don't really ever know the difference. They're sort of the same to me. Trombones, trumpets. What's really the difference when you think about it? Right. So we're going to need to basically telescope her and have her bomb this thing back at us, which is what we need for this, which is a I don't even know what it is, but either way we're gonna use it. And she's getting even more bigger to the point where she can't even fit in the shot here, as you can see, which is kind of mental when you think about it. So she's just casually at the back there. Oh, here's like her family member or something. Apparently. I don't particularly know who it is though. So they're gonna dash off and leave. And we're gonna get our first minikit. So let's just watch them leave now. I don't know why I always want to do this. Sail away. Oh boy. That's funny. So they're obviously going to sail away now. Oh damn. Let's not do that again. No! Damn it! That did not work. As fast as we gained a purple stud, we lost one. Oh boy. I don't know how we're gonna be able to get our true pirate at this grate. Or at this grate. Because we're losing an awful lot of studs in the early goings. Or early goings. Which isn't really good in the long run. Obviously. We can't even break that, can we? No, we can't. So let's get this fire. Because liar, liar, pants on fire. You just knew I was going to do that joke. What the hell? What the hell was that? Barbosa, why did you need to do that, bro? You could just work with us. Or us. Thank you. So, yeah, you knew I was going to do that joke. And now we're going to get to this thing and hope that we don't fall down. There we go. Oh my god, she's even bigger. She's like Fing Fang Foom in the Lego Marvel games. Wow, she definitely can't fit in the shot. You gotta jump to make sure she gets in the shot or in the shot, which is quite funny. Oh boy. If only we had her as a character, her giant form, that would be funny. Maybe she's a secret character of this game, I don't know. I wouldn't really know, to be honest. But anyway, let's do this. Okay. That ought to help. We can't do that because that's Blackbeard related. And also free play related. But we can be not Pirate Elizabeth, but Will, and use his axes. So we got Captain Elizabeth. Okay. I swear there was another one called like Pirate Elizabeth, and then all sorts of other versions called that, or called that. But I don't really know. There we go. I nearly didn't fall down, or rather the other way around. Let's get this crystal thing. Oh, dang it. And we shall fall down again. Just fall down in general. Because that's how we roll. Not. Let's go around here. Oh my god, she is still ginormous. Like I said, I'm telling you, she's like Fing Fang Foom. And I may have not obviously shown you how big Fing Fang Foom can get in the LEGO Marvel games, but either way, I've seen it myself firsthand, and he is ginormous. And, like, this is more of the same territory. Now she's got little crabs all over her, which is quite funny. No, don't do that. I want to be Captain Barbossa, because he's cool. There we go. Dive! Hey, it worked! I didn't expect it to. Right, we got to go around here now. Boom. Get fire and put it in. There we go. Get studs! Quick! Before they, you know, disappear. Guys, move out the way. I gotta get me coins. And then get the sausage and then put it in there in a minute. I'm surprised that we're not using carrots, but I guess that's not what... I guess that was not what was on the literal plate at the start of the level, if you guys remember. I hope you guys do, obviously. And now we got so many crabs lying around. There we go. Let's get rolling. Oh, man. So we got to make sure not to go in there. Davy Jones. Oh, Captain Jack Sparrow. Just casually around there. Oh, no. Let's not do that. And, we're gonna get started now. Wow, we have got thunder at every corner. There we go. Can't use that because that's Jack Sparrow related. And obviously he's locked up at this time. So we can't even use him. Well, we just killed that guy. Go away, guys. There we go. Thank you. Didn't get the studs there, which is a little bit annoying. There. Boom. Okay, we can't do that anymore. Whoa, we just got wet. Quite insane. We got more than a shower. We got a swimming shower. Oh boy. There we go, we got a bit with Blackbeard that we can't even do. Or can't even do. Okay. So We want to, no, yes. We got the stud. That's good. Blue stud. Let's get that. And then we're going to do this. And then we're going to get out of the mess that we're currently in. Oh boy. Hey! Did a cool little combo. There we go. There we go. Come on. Get all the studs. We need them all. We need to get rich. There. Right, we can't go around there. And nor around there. Oh, God. Okay, none of these guys are on our side, obviously. You would think that some of them would be, but not exactly. So we're basically public enemy number one. All of us are on this ship right now. Right, let's do this. Yay, we did it. There. Now we need to get him out of the way. Get this guy. And do this. Yep, that's one way to get wet. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Here we go. Oh my god, I can't even aim this thing. Yay, we did it. And now we need this. And it looks like we can't use any of those, what's-its. Because you get something to do in free play that involves, tagging a bunch of, ducks. Using this thing that we are currently in right now. Or right now. And, yeah, apparently you don't get that. So, based on that, we're going to move on. There's Jack Sparrow. Awesome, we've saved him. And now all the ships are going to get wrecked. Hey, and now the cage is open for him. That's good. He's just hiding. That's funny. Okay, that was weird. Oh, no. Hey, there's Bill Turner and Davy Jones. Oh. I hope Will and Elizabeth didn't plan on having kids because they're going to have a tough time after that. Because Will just got a sword right either in his gut or in his nuts. One or the other. Right, let's... Oh my god, this guy just will not go down. There we go. And now we get to build him. And now he's seen the error of his ways, and now he gets to join our side. And we get to battle Davy Jones. Which is the moment that we've been waiting for. And there's just casually a monkey lying about, because, you know, that's normal. Okay. So, we gotta try and, oh my god. There. And, we're gonna be the one and only Jack Sparrow. And go around here! Okay, never mind. Oh god, that was quite the save. Oh god. No! I don't think our studs were I don't think our studs were wasted, were they? I guess they weren't. I don't really know, to be honest! Except they were just then. Oh god. We'll be lucky to get up to true pirate rank at this rate. There we go. Thankfully we make an effort to break everything. Which is a good job. There we go. Now let's rebuild it. There we go. And we can do it again. And then rebuild it again. Okay, never mind, we can't do that. There we go. Right, we gotta do that. And then again. Right, so, we need to head forth over here. There. Yeah, we can play as him now. Or now. So we gotta go around here. Yay, now he won't be able to steer his ship. Nope. Let's not die. So, yeah, now we'll probably die anyway. We may as well leave now. Oh boy. But I don't think we're gonna get to, so that's kinda sad. There we go. There. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find any more. So let's be Jack and get up here. Oh, there he is. The little menace. Or the big menace. Oh, God. No, don't do that. Oh, my God. What is wrong with you? Climb. There you go. It's not hard. Oh, God. That's unfortunate. But, hey, at least there's a rope here. Actually, no. It should be Bill that gets to do this. Sorry, Jack. I know he might be your enemy or something, but... Hey, his son just got sorted right in his nuts. So, this is where Bill comes in. And preferably doesn't get killed. Jack! And, oh no. Wow. He bangs down like his life depends on it. There. Right. What the heck? He just survived that. He just survived me cutting off his head. What the heck was that? Wow, he was like invincible. That was very, very odd. Now for more revenge for Bill. There we go. So now to be Jack Sparrow and go around here. Oh, wait. Oh no, we can't be Elizabeth in this situation, can we? No, Jack, you could have stayed there, mate. Would have been better. Yeah, we're not going to get up to Tree Pirate. I think we've lost too many studs to be able to do that. Oh no, we're in the wrong spot, literally. Right, go around here then. Oh yeah, we've already been around here. There we go. Bro, are you gonna actually go up? Holy smokes, he just climbs up like so. That is very, very insane for him. Right, Elizabeth Swan gets to do this next bit of damage. Oh, damn. Very, very smart, Davey. Just try to annoy me even more. Okay, how are we really going to be able to do this? Because, holy God! Damn you! All he was going to do was just try and kill me, was what I was going to say. And now all our studs have been basically taken away from us. Ah, damn. There we go. That's what you get. There. Actually, no. Jack needs to deal the last shot because that's what happens in the movie. But more importantly, the cutscene. Oh god. Oh boy. No. Yay, did it. Oh god. Oh my god. Purple stud. Yes! We got it at the very last second. That was awesome. Nice. There, now the monkey's gonna help Will. Ooh. Bye-bye, Davey. Or Davey. Oh! A cool little, okay. So, that was supposed to be sort of a, some sort of a DS or whatever animation there just a few moments ago for LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. And now Will and Elizabeth and Jack make a run for it. Oh boy. So now his ship's gonna basically be destroyed. And he knows it, based on the look on his face. Or face. And that is it. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Got Tree Pirate, like I said, at the very last second. We got... not that many more studs, to be fair. Still on 1.1 million. We got, 3 or 4, compasses. Only got one mini kit. And we got 29 gold bricks out of 85. So let's see where the story finishes for At World's End. Oh, that's cute. Two swords down on a beach is Elizabeth and Will. There's Bill and the others. Whoa! That was more than just a kiss. Oh, wow. So, Will now has a Davy Jones heart. That makes sense. And it's with Elizabeth Swan. So it's more or less the same regime as... Oh god! Uppercut to Jack! Wow! Those girls are very, very violent. Oh no, Barbosa is annoyed. Mr. Gibbs! Hey, Jack got what he needed. Nice. And I guess you could say that that sets up the next film, but anyhow, 35.6%, and yeah, I guess now Will's basically the new Davy Jones, in the sense that, oh, there's Will, and apparently his child, so... Somehow they did have kids, despite the moment basically in the story a little bit ago with him and Davy Jones. There you go. But yeah, I guess now Will Turner is now the equivalent of Davy Jones in whatever. In what everything happened to him, drove him obviously into a squid and obviously bad. Will is basically on the good side of that situation. And we have Jack Sparrow and Bill Turner finishing things off. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this episode, then like, comment, subscribe, share these fake videos. If it could get up to 40 likes, that'd be great. And yeah, ciao guys.